Each year, approximately 28,000 wildfires in the U.S. are caused by hot metal hazards. Fragments from power lines, overheated brakes, railroad tracks, and other metal-on-metal contacts. NSF-funded engineers from the University of California, Berkeley want to better understand what ingredients and conditions make up the potentially deadly spot fires. Using tabletop experiments, engineers tested a variety of metals from welding, drilling, and metal cutting. Combining varying wind conditions and fuels, the team tried to replicate real-world conditions. The metal fragments were then flung into fuel beds of barley grass, pine needles, paper, and ground grass, similar to that found in the wilderness. The team feels the data from these experiments could help computer models better predict fire likelihood, giving land managers and government agencies better tools to take preventive measures.